The patient's name is Louis Drax, 9 years old. He fell off one of the cliffs at Land's End.
He was dead for 2 hours. I've never seen anything like it. He's in a coma.
But he's alive. Mrs. Drax?
I'm Dr. Pascal. We're not supposed to use the word miracle, but this might call for an exception.
Didn't you see the news this morning? He was pushed.
Pushed? Who pushed him?
Any word on the father?
Not yet.
I'd like to hear what Mrs. Drax told you about Louis' fall. It was Louis' 9th birthday. I planned a picnic. Peter became aggressive.
Children always know so much more than we think. I think that some people don't want to wake up until they feel safe.
What if Louis is reaching out?
I'd like to try something, but I need you to be careful.
Louis, was it really an accident?
Maybe you figured it out. Sometimes I think you figured it all out.
What did you think of that thriller? Thumbs up or down? Unfortunately, too often thrillers aren't really that thrilling. Like horror, it is hard to avoid cliches when it comes to thriller movies. Well, we've found two thriller movies releasing in 2016 that will get you at the edge of your seat. Well, hopefully. Inferno by Ron Howard, releasing on October 14, the sequel to the 2006 blockbuster The Da Vinci Code and 2009's Angels and Demons. Tom Hanks is reprising his role as Robert Landon from the first two movies, which follows an unraveling conspiracy that centers on Dante Alighieri's classic poem Inferno about the nine circles of hell. Hanks is joined this time around by Felicity Jones and Ben Foster. The second one is A Man in the Dark, directed by Fede Alvarez, who is re-teaming with the producers Sam Raimi and Rob Tappert. Releasing on August 26 and starring Dylan Minnette, Jane Levy and Stephen Lang. In A Man in the Dark, three teens, who get away with perfectly planned home robberies, have set their sights on one last payout that will get them out of crime forever. Their target? A reclusive blind man with millions of dollars in hiding. But as soon as they break into his home, the tables are turned and they find themselves trapped and fighting for survival against a psychopath with secrets of his own. Okay, so there you have it. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on these movies and I will leave you with our thriller movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers.